Welcome to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Today I'm going to be showing you one of the best builds in the game, including Thor's armor, strong weapons, and also skills and abilities that you will need to make Eivor even more powerful. Three of these pieces of armor you will be able to get very early in the game, and I would recommend getting these pieces of armor first as they can be the most annoying to get. I will also be leaving timestamps in the description below in case any of you want to get certain pieces of Thor's armor to help you guys out. Okay, so now that I've gone over that, let's just jump straight into the video. If you guys enjoyed this video, then don't forget to drop a like, tell me what you liked about the video, and subscribe for future Assassin's Creed Valhalla videos. I would recommend trying to get these skills as they will make it much easier to kill the three daughters. The first skill is Brush with Death. This will slow down time after dodging an attack, making it easier for you to hit the weak points. Another one is Last Chance Healing, and this will help you get a far distance if your health is really low. The last skill I would recommend is Grit. This one will give you back some of your health after landing a successful hit. The ability I would recommend you trying to get is Harpoon Impalement, and this will help you throw the enemy in any direction, causing a lot of health to be taken away. There are three daughters which you will need to kill. The first can be located in Granta Bridgeshire right here, and she gives us Thor's breeches. Goneril is easy to kill, but for these fights I would recommend having your difficulty settings set to easy. Regan can be located in East Anglia right here, so it's not too far from the first fight. She gives us Thor's battle plate, but Regan can be easier to kill because she doesn't teleport as much, but I would make sure that you watch out for her fire attacks. Cacdelia can be located in East Anglia as well right here. She is power level 340, so I would be careful, and she can throw lightning over you that does a lot of damage. She also gives you the gauntlets. They also give you these daggers which will be important later on in the video. Okay, so this location right here is where you can find Thor's helmet. You will need to use the daggers that the daughters gave you. Okay, so now that you're at the location, you should find this little building here, and you just want to follow exactly where I go. Okay, so now that you're at the end, there should be a statue for you where you can put the daggers. There isn't a statue for me because I've already done it. So now what you want to do is just head straight forward. Okay, so the chest up ahead there is where you can find Thor's helmet. Okay, so now I'm going to show you the locations for the battle spath and also Lagertha's axe. I didn't talk about the cloak because I don't use Thor's cloak and I don't really find much use for it. The location for Lagertha's axe can be located right at the top of the map in Yorvikshire. The location of the battle spath can be located in Lincolnshire right here. By the way, both of these weapons, when you get them, they have a lot of damage already, so you don't really need to upgrade them as much, but you can if you want to. Thank you for watching today's video. If you've enjoyed this video, then don't forget to drop a like and subscribe for more Valhalla videos. I'll see you in the next video, guys.